Okay, look, I'm doing it too. I'm gonna say Hitless slide. With. The thumbnail is going to say Stormtrooper versus Yoda, or Grimmtrooper versus Yoda. I don't know. Anyway. I mean, granted, no one will click on half of my video. Well, all of my videos, so. Anyway, okay, can someone tell me how many health this version has?
No idea. I don't know. Okay, I can record videos now, but I still have not uploaded anything.
Wait, Mochi, can you tell me how much health this version has?
Phase 1, 250 phase 2.
Okay, so it's about slightly quicker. I don't know how much damage I dealt last time.
About slightly quicker, yes.
Okay, wait, just saying. How often does Grimmchild shoot per second?
No idea.
That was not available.
That is not available.
You can probably time that yourself, honestly.
Okay.
Yeah, just test it.
All right.
Probably random, to be honest.
Okay,
probably
I'd say roughly. Let's say roughly one shot every 2 seconds. Okay. So
I think. Okay. 1.5. 1.2.
Seconds?
Oh, how have I done to time?
It's closer to 3 to 5.
3 to 5, so, okay, 4 seconds, how about that?
Right, sure, fine.
11 damage per 4 seconds, and let's assume he misses 70% of the time. Cause he's
but be general. Best case scenario, 50%. Yeah, best case scenario is like 50, isn't it? Just say 50.
He does not hit 50, well... I don't know, like, maybe he does.
Let's say there, just be ultra, give...
Let's say 70%, let's say, okay. Moki, you is smart, right? At least if your channel isn't clickbait, so,
Sure.
You figure out... how much damage he's likely to do in 7.5 minutes, assuming he hits 70%, or sorry, he misses 70% of the time. And he fucking shoots once every 4 seconds. Okay, you got that?
Mm-hmm.
How much? So 7.5.
Yeah, 7.5 minutes. Okay. How was the longest time survived against this boss?
Okay. So misses not 70% of the time, right?
Yeah, that's my assumption.
My calculation gives me 371.25.
That's how much damage. Okay, so I was roughly halfway there for Hitless Attuned. Great. Roughly halfway to the end of phase one. So I'm going to need. Fuck. About, like, how many more? Because he misses all the fucking time, he just like... I can be fucking Darth Vader, but... I should fucking choke out Darth for whatever fucking reason. Darth Vader never chokes out the random fucking stormtroopers. Stupid Darth Vader. He should choke out the random fucking stormtroopers for being such fucking bad shots. He should choke out fucking Grimmchild.
Yeah, I got like 370-ish damage done.
Oh,
all
right,
wait, we are in agreement.
I got him. Okay, never mind, I'm fucking stupid. I got him. Down to phase two. Somehow. Okay, never mind. I might have been wrong about either his rate or his damage, because 14 minutes was not it. So I must have been almost there on radiant. So that pisses me off.
Wait, so...
He's phase
wait,
two.
Wait, so... Should you, like, time it and find out how much...
I'm recording, so that's how I got the time, but... Maybe he, like, was more accurate this fucking time or something.
GG, the egg.
Now it's just a matter of me surviving phase two. Watch me...
Congratulations, phase egg. Two. You did it. Now you can sleep.
Wait, you're going now, egg pluggy?
Why did you post that first image?
Are you gonna wait for either my victory or terrible defeat against Bug Yoda? Okay, never mind.
Yes.
Dead as hell.
Yes. I finally beat right after.
That was 6 minutes 40 seconds. That was so fucking quick. Maybe I could have done it on radio. Whatever.
Maybe it was fifty.
Oh, hang on. This shit can go down.
Can I be right after 50 attempts?